incorporating 3D printing in our design education, I think it's a no-brainer. We need to approach all new technologies and we need to experiment with them as they're going to become the future of design. Elizabeth is a foundation which goals is to promote design and engineering, education and research. I think the strong focus of innovation that Elizabeth has comes from looking at design from a holistic perspective, combining arts and humanities and engineering and architecture. And it's this mix that makes the magic happen.
No sé si la impresión 3D es comparable con cualquier otro método. Lo que sí sé es que soluciona una serie de problemas que, trabajados con otros métodos, tal vez más tradicionales, serían mucho más complejos.
Trust2 is a final degree project organized as a startup with the aim to improve and develop tools for the rescue services.
So we work to improve the problems of transportation of the stretcher.
We are the Clearwater team and we created an automated rover to clean marine areas and ports.
He diseñado un producto multiusos que permite cocinar y servir en el mismo producto de manera responsable minimizando la comida a domicilio. Sirve como plato y también como sartén. Es una estética apilable y permite pues, el cocinado de diferentes platos con base en la masa, ya pueden ser crepes, pizzas, quesadillas.
El hecho de pensar que vas a implantar un producto a través de un 3D te hace ya pensar de una forma diferente, porque tienes muchas más posibilidades.
In our project, 3D printing was very helpful to make some pieces with rapid prototyping and to delivery very quickly.
He utilizado la impresión 3D y no otro método, primero por la rapidez del proceso, después porque bueno, este proceso solo añade el material necesario para la creación de la pieza, también permite crear piezas ergonómicas y con la forma deseada.
With smooth changes in the speed of the machine or the quantity of material that comes or temperature, we can achieve different, very different properties.
In the case of prototyping, it allowed to make pieces that industrially made would cost a fortune, and these were much cheaper and faster to get.
We used IDEC technology because our pieces were developed with complex geometries, so soluble supports were asked to be there to verify that these geometries were respected and were developed the correct way.
The main advantage that the machines that BCN 3D gave to the university is the bigger workspace and the IDEC technology. That allow us combined to create bigger parts faster with less joining processes after printing. The enclosed capsule of the printer also allows to control more the temperature, the conditions, so the final parts are much more professional.
During our degree, we learned how to design pieces to be produced with common processes and with 3D printing, and so to understand the difference between designing for one process or the other, I think it will be very interesting for our future and to understand that it's two ways of designing.
3D printing is transforming profoundly the way we design and produce. It allows us to try things quickly, but also envision shapes that were not possible to fabricate before. And the same is happening to the students. We don't know exactly what is it going to take us, but definitely it's transforming our way of working.